हेलो वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। स्टूडेंट्स इन लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द शेप्स एंड अरेंजमेंट ऑफ बैक्टीरियल सेल्स arrangement of bacterial cells, and in today's lecture we will study about the structure, chemical composition and functions of cell organelles of a prokaryotic cell. So this is our today's topic, and in this today's topic here, now if you see the diagrams, it will be very clear that bacterial cell consists of different structures, such as it consists of plasma membrane, or which is also called as cell membrane. Then it consists of cell wall. Then third component of a bacterial cell is glycocalyx, or which is also called as capsule or slime layer. Next one is ribosomes. Then next one, inclusion bodies, or which are also called as storage granules. Inclusion bodies. Then next component is, or cell organelle is, nucleoid, which is the genetic material of a bacterial cell. Then next one, that is fimbriae and pili. Fimbriae and pili. Then next one, flagella. Flagella. Then next component is endospore. Endospore. Next cell organelle is plasmid. So these are the different cell organelles of a bacterial cell. So let me clear, we are going to study all these cell organelles with respect to their structure, chemical composition and functions. तो ये जो organelles है bacteria के, ये हम यहाँ पे study करने वाले हैं, और इसमें हम हर एक organelle के बारे में इसका structure study करेंगे, उसके बाद उसका केमिकल कंपोजिशन स्टडी करेंगे, एंड देन वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द फंक्शंस ऑफ ऑल दीज ऑर्गेनेल्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द डायग्राम विच शोज द डिटेल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए बैक्टीरियल सेल। सो इफ यू सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए बैक्टीरियल सेल, नाउ सी हियर that bacterial cell, it consists of three layers here. So these are the three layers. The outermost layer, it is called as capsule, or it is a slime layer. Then middle, that is internal to this capsule or slime layer, there is cell wall is present, and internal to this cell wall there is a cell membrane or plasma membrane is present. So these are the three layers of a bacterial cell. From outside there is capsule or slime layer, then cell wall, and innermost layer is plasma membrane. And collectively these three layers, it is called as cell envelope. Then later on there is a cytoplasm or cytosol is present here, and inside the cytoplasm there is a double-stranded circular DNA molecule is present, which is called as plasmid. It is an extra chromosomal double-stranded self-replicating DNA molecule. Then these are the food granules or inclusion bodies, these yellow colored. Then this one is, it is the chromosome, or it is the nucleoid, which is a genetic material of a bacterial cell, and it consists of DNA molecule. Then later on, this is a flagella. So this structure, it is called as the flagella of a bacterium, and it is helpful for the motility of that bacteria. So with the help of this flagella, that bacteria can move from one location to another location. And these small structures, these one, or these structures, these are called as the ribosomes. So these ribosomes, these are actually a protein synthetic machinery. These ribosomes are called as protein synthetic machinery. So these are also the important cell organelles of the bacteria. And these structures, this one, these are called as pili here. So these are the simple structure of a bacterial cell showing the different cell organelles. Now, after this, we will see one by one, that is detailed information about all these cell organelles. And as I told earlier, we will see the structure, then we will see chemical composition, and then we will see functions of all these cell organelles. So first we will study about the cell wall of a bacterial cell, and in it we will see structure, chemical composition, and functions of a cell wall. Hope up to this you understand, and if you have any doubt you can ask me.